Today, we enter a new phase in our fight against the deadly coronavirus pandemic. So it seems fitting that a nurse in Queens, New York, the epicenter of the pandemic in its earliest days, received the first approved vaccination in the country. And joining me now is that nurse. My husband's grandmother worked in exactly your same unit at that same hospital. So I was like, I've got to talk to her today. So I want to first ask you about your experience today getting the vaccine. Tell us about it. Were you nervous?
Hello, Joy. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, and good night. I'm so glad to be on your show. And to answer your first question, Joy, no, I wasn't nervous. We Jamaicans aren't afraid of shit.
What message do you have to people in the Black community who are scared to get the vaccine, who feel they don't trust the system, they don't trust the science, they don't trust the history of Black people's relationships with the medical world and the medical research world?
Actually, I'm kind of confused because a lot of people are afraid of the vaccine. But yet you have a lot of people in this country who are eating pussy and eating ass. And a lot of people are swallowing semen. No, seriously, a lot of people are swallowing semen. I mean, I'm very confused. People are doing all this nasty fuckery, but yet they're afraid of a vaccine. I mean, I'm shocked by the amount of people in this country that eat ass.